Penticton fire crews were called to a blaze at this mobile home on Dauphin Avenue Wednesday morning. It's unclear if anyone was inside the residence when the fire started. Firefighters were met with heavy black smoke when they arrived on scene. Hand lines were deployed into the home and the fire was knocked down within half an hour. The exact cause has not been determined. However, unconfirmed reports of the scene suggest the fire may have been started underneath the mobile home. For Castanet News, I'm Jen Zielinski.